Good morning. They call corn and myself. Today's vlog is going to be a special vlog. She is my grandmother-in-law, Dadi Sasu Maa in Hindi.
Kitne saal?
Yeah, bataiye. Kitne saal? Okay, so she doesn't know her age exactly, but she knows that she's approximate 80-85. And she's my cutest Dadi Maa. Every time she's like pushing me to have my breakfast or my tea or get up early in the morning, she always keeps saying this, ki nashta kar lo, ya chai pee li tumne, subah kitne baje uthi, subah jaldi utho. Sara time mujhe ye pilati pilati rehti hai. Theek hai? And sabse zyada bore hoti hai ye ghar mein. क्योंकि कोई नहीं होता है, मम्मा स्कूल चली जाती है एंड पापा दुकान चले जाते हैं एंड ये अकेले रहती है घर में. सबसे ज्यादा बोर होती है.
किसे मरती है?
शी इज आस्किंग विद हूम एम आई टॉकिंग. सो आई टोल्ड हर दैट आई एम टॉकिंग टू माय कैमरा. शी डजंट नो व्हाट जॉब आई डू. सो शी आई विल शो इट टू हर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू पुट इट इन अ व्लॉग, बट शी डजंट नो दैट व्हाट जॉब एम आई डूइंग एंड व्हाई एम आई डूइंग दिस. So she is thinking that I'm just talking to the camera and I'm not talking to you people. So yes, I'm trying to upload the vlog of yesterday and you can see it's still on 56%. It hasn't uploaded. So it's taking a lot of time to upload the vlog because of the internet connectivity. Their internet is not working. And yes, I'm waiting for this vlog to go up. Till then, I am with Dadi Sasu Maa and I am going to have my breakfast. And look at her. कितने ध्यान से देख रही हैं देखो. और उन्हें लग रहा है इस वक्त कि मेरी बहू पागल हो चुकी है पूरी तरह से. वो कैमरा से बातें कर रही है. वो पागल हो चुकी है. Daughter in law is completely mad. She is talking to the camera. But once this vlog is ready, then I'll show it to her कि वो कैमरा से बातें क्यों कर रही थी. ठीक है? क्या बोल रही हैं आप?
कैमरा वाला का सुन रहा है.
She's asking, is camera listening to all this conversation? So why am I, you know, talking to my camera? So I'll show it to her tomorrow when this vlog will go up. Then that, look, people are watching you and people are listening to you. So I wasn't talking to my camera, I was talking to you people. Okay, bye for now. We are going to have, I'm going to have my breakfast. Aapne nashta kar liya? Nashta kar liya? In the morning, 9 o'clock, she has done the breakfast. And she is asking me since then, since I have got up. I woke up at 10 o'clock. So, जब भी मैं ससुराल आती हूँ तो मैं सुबह 9 बजे 9:30 बजे सो करके उठती हूँ. है ना दादी? ये बुरी आदत है ना. बहू होकर के सुबह 10 बजे मैं सो करके उठती हूँ. एंड दादी बोल सुबह 9 बजे उठती है, सुबह 10 बजे उठती है सो करके. आधा दिन तो ऐसे ही खत्म हो जाता है ना.
अभी तक नाश्ता नहीं किया.
और अभी तक नाश्ता नहीं किया. 12 बज गया है. 12 बज गया. 12:30 हो गया है. So it's 12:30 and I haven't done my breakfast and she's always, you know, she keeps telling me that why haven't you done your breakfast? Go and do your breakfast and let's go. We are going to do the breakfast now. She has made some gobi aloo ki sabzi and some parathas here. Let's do the breakfast. I am doing my breakfast at 12 o'clock. That's what I do when I come to India. I always wake up at 9:30 or 10 o'clock and then I do my breakfast around 12 or 11:30 or something. My mother-in-law is in the school and she makes all the breakfast and lunch and everything in the morning itself. So she wakes up at 4 o'clock and she has this habit of making the breakfast as well as the lunch and everything in the morning. And that's why we get our breakfast in bed.
I don't know how much time is it going to take. It's still on 58%.
So breakfast and shower is done and now I'm going to edit a video for my second channel. There's no update about the Wi-Fi thing. I don't know what's going to happen. How am I going to upload my vlogs for you people? I don't understand. Let's see. So we called these Wi-Fi people and they said that they would be coming. They would come within 1 hour or something. Okay, so it's 6:30 or something. I edited one video
And yes, the jewelry haul video is completely edited and I am going to upload it at night and schedule it for tomorrow morning, because tomorrow is Thursday and I have to upload a video tomorrow. So that's why I also want to know that what more videos you people are looking for. Is there any ideas, if you can give me in the comments below, related to Holi, like would you like to see any kind of dishes to be prepared at home, or would you like to see any kind of skin care or hair care routine types of video for especially the Holi thing and for all. So let me know in the comment section below what more video ideas do you have for me on the special occasion of this Holi this year. I'm waiting for my mother-in-law. She's going to cook something and I wanted to share that recipe with you all. And yes, let her start cooking that thing and then I'll show it to you. She is into preparation right now. Once she's done with the preparation, then I'll take you people in the kitchen and then we'll cook there. Okay. Bataiye, aap kya kya bana rahi hain? Kya hai isme?
Chawal.
Aur?
Urad dal.
Urad dal. Okay. To aapne usko piece liya hai, right?
Piece liya.
Aur kya bana rahe hain hum log aaj?
Chila.
Chila bana. This is like the mixture of urad dal and rice. Done it in the grinder and she has made a paste like this. She is just going to prepare the complete batter. So rice, urad dal, salt, onion, green chilies. What else? Or kuch? You have the option of putting carrot. If you want, you can put carrot, or if you don't want, then you can just put some onion in it and you're done. So let's see what she's preparing, because this is our evening snack which is getting prepared. We are very hungry right now, so we are preparing this as an evening snack. Always need to try it first, like with a small amount of batter, so you can know that everything is perfect, like the the quantity of salt as well as the quantity of onion and green chilies. And then when you are completely satisfied that okay, all the ingredients are in a good proportion, then you can proceed with the complete batter and you can add more onions to the leftover batter and then you can make the chilas for yourself. That was the snack for the evening and now let it prepare. Then it needs to get a little bit red, like you can see on the corners it has become a bit red, and once it is red, then you can turn it around and you can let the other side cook for some 1 or 2 minutes, and you have to even keep putting a bit of oil over to it, like a teaspoon of oil over to it, so that it doesn't get burned. This is how it is going to look now. And you need to, you can see that it is a little bit red on both of the sides, and you can eat it with a little bit of sauce. Quickly made some rotis as it's my duty here to prepare the dinner, but they haven't still decided what sabji they are going to have in their dinner, but I thought that let me make the rotis till now and look at the shape of the rotis.
And this is what the rotis are getting now. Can you see that?
Yes, I know. I can't make round rotis. Mother-in-law always asks me to make round rotis. But I can't make round rotis. I don't know why, but I can't make it. How much ever I practice, but I am not able to make round rotis. I don't know why. And now when she'll, you know, see that I'm still making these kind of rotis and these kind of shapes, then she'll again say that you haven't learned yet. What kind of rotis have you made? What is the shape of these rotis? But I can't help it. Yes, I am accepting it in public because I know I'm going to get a lot of bad comments for this. But that's okay. That's how I am. And I accept it. But yeah, I am at fault. I can't make round rotis. Even after 3 years of our marriage, I can't make round rotis. I don't know, it's not in my hand. I can't make it.
कैसी बनी है?
Oh my God, अभी तक तुम टेढ़ा मेढ़ा ही बनाती हो. ये भगवान. अभी तक तुमसे रोटी नहीं छूटा.
या आपके घर में ही आके ऐसा रोटी बनता है, पता है? मेरा वहाँ पे रोटी बहुत सही बनता है. एटलीस्ट ऐसा नहीं बनता, बहुत अच्छा बनता है. देखो, हम कैमरा में दिखा रहे हैं. सासू माँ ने मुझे डांटा है, देख लो. क्या है बताओ? रोटी नहीं था, रोटी है, बहुत मुलायम रोटी है, बस उसका शेप अलग है. अब हम क्या करें, बनती नहीं है. अच्छा अभिषेक से, अभिषेक अभिषेक नीचे कमेंट करो जल्दी से कि मेरी रोटी गोल बनती है कि नहीं बनती है. अब मेरी रोटी गोल बनती है,
लगता है अभी तक नहीं सीखी है रोटी बनाना.
मैंने पहले ही बोल दिया था कि सासू माँ डांटेगी और मैं उसको कैप्चर करूंगी. बताओ जल्दी से गुड नाइट. बाय, गुड नाइट.